It may be additional officers, or it could be anything like that.
That's just one of many ideas Representative John Faircloth plans to work on to prevent a tragedy from happening at a North Carolina school.
What's available, what's logical, what's practical, affordable to make our children safe.
He's one of 41 lawmakers on a new school safety committee, formed nearly 1 week after 17 students and staff were shot and killed at a high school in Parkland, Florida.
We've almost come to the point now that we're saying something is wrong.
So to fix that problem, Faircloth says the committee already has a long list of possible solutions, like holding public input meetings with community members, speaking with architects and contractors on how to design safer school buildings, or adding more security cameras to schools.
So it's a wide open search for answers.
That search goes from lawmakers to law enforcement. Sheriff Sam Page says he's looking at plans to have armed volunteers at schools in Rockingham County.
The schools in generally are known as gun-free zones. And when you say that, that also sets your school up for potential risk.
Volunteers would need a military or law enforcement background and need extra training.
We all have the same concerns, and those concerns is keeping our kids safe.
Guilford County Sheriff B.J. Barnes says while he doesn't plan on going that far,
we won't institute such a program.
His deputies have been keeping a close eye on social media.
Keywords, threats, anything that's on there that would make us feel that someone is getting ready to do something to cause harm.